you don't see an install button on the Microsoft Store for a particular app or game, several reasons could be behind this issue, like store glitches. Occasionally, glitches or issues with the Microsoft Store itself can prevent the install button from appearing. Clearing the store cache or resetting the store app may help resolve such issues. It can also be caused by region restrictions. The availability of apps and games on the Microsoft Store can vary based on your region. If the app or game is not available in your region, you won't see an install button for it. Here are some potential solutions for your problem.